Illinois has the highest taxes in the country, costing the average family more than $9,000. I'm Jesse Sullivan, and with budgets and taxes this high, you don't bring a scalpel, you bring an axe. I'll slash gas taxes, saving folks on average $200, burn down the grocery tax, and pledge to veto any tax increase that comes in front of my desk. When Illinois families are suffering, you take action, you slash and burn. Let's go save Illinois.